So we just finished up this job. It was a small one. It's kind of fast, but it's fine. So I just want to make a few comments. Is that something I found really interesting is that right under this truck liner, there was a patch where you had the blackberries actually growing underneath it. What's interesting is that they weren't getting any sunlight or anything. So they had a very like pale, like weird kind of orange color to it. Yeah, this is some of it right here. Look at that. It's very interesting. I've never seen it grow, you know, in the dark, but that just kind of shows you that, you know, how crazy blackberries actually are. They have, you know, the tendency to grow, you know, over and dominate everything like this. And then there's also the entire, you know, fact that they can grow in the dark. That's just kind of a little scary. And the reason I didn't go any farther back here is because each one of these little areas where there's vehicles or something placed about It's like its own little section. So this right here was a section that was abandoned. This is one person's, this is somebody else's. So this is already a completely different plot. The other reason why I didn't really want to touch it is because I do not want to get anywhere near this trailer with that blade. If I get in that with that blade and I hit this little super thin aluminum, that's not even, yeah, that's aluminum, that's aluminum sheet. That's probably like a little bit thicker than your soda can, but that's gonna absolutely tear through that thing. I don't wanna replace any pieces. I don't wanna replace anybody's trailer. Same thing with the wheels. I don't wanna replace any of that. So I just went to the edge of this person's little corner and I did as best as I could to create the boundary. And then all of this is just other people's stuff that's being slowly overgrown. Maybe I'll be able to get in here someday and get some of that done. But for today, this is what we got finished. So if you liked the video, please leave a like. If you really liked it, please consider subscribing. Thank you for watching. Have a good night. God bless. Bye.